So, so we check that A1 upon A2 is not equal to B1 upon B2. Therefore, it has unique solution. Now, compare value of x with the formula method. X is equal to B1 C2 minus B2 C1 upon A1 B2 minus A2 B1. Put the known values, we get. What is B1? B1 is 1. C2 is minus 8. 1 into minus 8. B2 minus B2 C1. What is B2? 2. Here we find out. Already found here. B2, 2. 2. And C1, where is C1? Minus 5. So put all these values in the formula, we get minus 8 plus 10 upon 4 minus 3 is equal to 2 upon 1. X is equal to 2. Similarly, Y is equal to C1 I2 minus C2 A1, A1 B2 minus A2 B1. By putting known values, we get, put C1, what is C1? Minus 5. What is A2? 3. Minus C2 A1, what is C2? Minus 8. What is A1? A1 is 2. Put 2 here. A1 B2 minus A2 B1 जो यहाँ आया है वो यहाँ आएगा. वी गेट मल्टीप्लाई ईच अदर गेट द डिफरेंस वी गेट 1 upon 1 दैट इज y इज इक्वल टू 1. दस x इज इक्वल टू 2 एंड y इज इक्वल टू 1. होमवर्क एक ले लीजिए आप. सॉल्व बाय क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन मेथड. 2x प्लस 3y इज इक्वल टू 11 एंड 2x माइनस 4y इज इक्वल टू माइनस 24. इक्वेशन नंबर 2. नोट दैट बिफोर द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ फार्मूला we get A1 upon A2, B1 upon B2 and C1 upon C2. If A1 upon A2 is not equal to B1 upon B2, then we proceed. Because when system of equation has unique solution, then we proceed. Otherwise, we left the solution after the getting A1, B1, C2, C1, C2. We don't proceed. Okay? Thank you.